Bike's first initial impression to me is that bike is very huge. It's quite taller. It's certainly not for the people who are less than 5.6, but still it's not that an issue to ride this bike. Bike is very heavy. The dry weight of this bike is 223 kg and 4 liters of engine oil. Additionally, it comes with a 27 liters of tank. So you can understand or you can make out that how much heavy this bike is. As this is a heavy bike and an inline 4, so people are mad behind this budget inline 4 bike. Before that, let me explain you in short what inline 4 is. Inline 4 is an engine which has 4 cylinders placed in line, in one single line. Inline 4 engines are always high revving engine and low torque. So basically any inline will be having a low torque at the initial RPM. But this GT Benelli 600 is remapped, so it gets a good low end torque. That's the magic in this Benelli GT600. But people don't have that idea what is it is actually. So if you are thinking that main throttle de raha tha, to initially right from the standstill isko bhagna chahiye tha. नहीं, वो नहीं भागेगी, बिकॉज फोर सिलेंडर्स वैसे नहीं होते हैं. फोर सिलेंडर्स के लिए एक सर्टेन आरपीएम आना पड़ता है. बाइक की लो एंड एंड मिड रेंज आर वेरी ऑसम, सो दिस इज वेरी वेरी प्रैक्टिकल बाइक. एंड नाउ इफ वी टॉक अबाउट द बाइक, बाइक टर्न्स आउट 84 HP एट 11,500 RPM. सिमिलरली 55 Nm टॉर्क एट 10,500 RPM. So this torque and this level of horsepower is sufficient for a bike to cruise at a great speed and have a good low end torque. अभी अगर हम लोग इसके बारे में बात करें कि how comfortable it is, तो अभी मैं जैसे कि इसको मुंबई के स्ट्रीट्स पे चला रहा हूँ, I am sitting upright straight, but I am feeling little bit cramp at my legs, means below my knee. तो मैं ये बोलना चाहूँगा कि पता नहीं, because I am 5.4 inches, so I am feeling this प्रॉब्लम, या कोई बड़ा होता तो उसको ये प्रॉब्लम नहीं होती. ब्रेकिंग ऑन दिस बाइक इज़ क्वाइट गुड. इट कम्स विद 320 mm डिस्क एट फ्रंट एंड 260 mm डिस्क एट द रियर. सैडली दिस बाइक डज नॉट कम विद द ABS, वेयर एज इट्स सिबलिंग Benelli 600i कम्स विद एन ABS इन 2017 मॉडल. स्लीपर क्लच भी इसमें मिसिंग है. एंड सबसे अनोइंग पार्ट तो है कि ये 4000 किलोमीटर्स पे सर्विस इंटरवल है, तो इसका मतलब ये हुआ कि साल में 3 बार आपको सर्विस सेंटर विजिट करना ही होगा. बाइक कम्स विद अर्गोनॉमिकली वेल पैडेड सीट्स, दैट मीन्स दैट राइडर प्लस द पिलन विल बी हैविंग अ कंफर्टेबल राइड. इट हैज़ अ स्टाइलिश प्रोजेक्टर हेडलाइट विच इज़ रियली वेरी ऑसम. एंड इट हैज़ अ अंडरबेली एग्जॉस्ट फॉर अ बेटर मास सेंट्रलाइजेशन. Bike needs to be ridden in proper RPM, then you can feel the actual power of the bike. Because it's an inline 4, it has a pattern of working. But the initial impression that it's so huge and it's so taller and bulky, how will I ride? I'm just 5.4. Once you start riding this bike and you get a hang of it, then you come to know that those are just myths. You can easily ride this bike. This is a very good touring bike because it's a very stable on highways, and it has a good brake compared to previous models of Benelli 600i. And this bike is pretty awesome, that and very in budget. आज इंडिया में सबके लिए मेन मैटर तो बजट ही है. इनलाइन 4 खरीदना है वो भी 600 cc, तो यार बजट चाहिए, वरना अगर आप देखें तो 600 cc दूसरी बाइक्स तो कितनी महंगी है. So this is a very budget bike. One common person, common man in India can easily buy this. It comes up to 6.93 lakhs on road in Mumbai. Additionally, can you ride this bike in traffic? This is the question, guys. Can you ride this bike in traffic? And the answer is yes. It has so amazing low-end and mid-range torque that you don't need to switch gears that often. I'm not switching it. I'm enjoying this on second gear. But what I would like to say is that you need to get a hang of it. And as this is a sports adventure touring bike, so you know it has a advantage of you can stand on this bike and easily ride. That means potholes, no roads, uneven road, bumpy road. You can easily stand and ride this bike, and you will have fun riding this bike. So as you can see now, guys, that I'm riding pretty well, and I'm standing now just because to show you guys that I can ride this bike while standing, and I'm not having any issues holding the handle or brakes. I have kept my left leg, grounded by tilting a little bit like a Spider-Man, Spider-Man stuff we do. And I'm able to, hold this bike in the dead still stand. So I don't feel so that anybody will be having any issues with this if they have a lesser height. This is the reason that I was talking about that bikes in India should have ABS as a safety feature, because such idiots on road in India are very common, and you have to be safe and sound so you can handle the bike easily. That's it from my side. This is IceAge signing off for now. Do subscribe to my channel, like, comment and share. Thanks for watching the video. Take care, ride safe, drive safe.